With the Mississippi Lottery Corporation about to turn 5 years old, officials announced the lottery has surpassed the $2 billion mark in gross sales. The corporation has returned more than $500 million to the state for roads, bridges, and education since 2019. The Highway Fund has received more than $377 million, and the Education Enhancement Fund has gotten more than $142 million.